website and do your own drawings. It's an inexpensive way to get it, to get your drawings into a book. So I did this on PowerPoint and I sent it out to publishers and they didn't really like it. They said, what age is it for? And I said, 4 to 15. And they said, that is way too broad. But I don't think so. I don't think so. You know, Dr. Seuss broke the mold, right? There are all kinds of writers that break the mold. So I consider myself breaking the mold. So I did all the pictures. Look how simple they are. I did them all on a pretty simple computer program. Your parents probably have it, PowerPoint. It's with Microsoft Office. So when you guys eventually are on the computer, you can make images like this all by yourself. And in the first book, I put endnotes in it. And that's why publishers didn't really like it, because my endnotes get really complicated. And they explain things at high school and even a college level, which I think is important, because you know what? You don't have to understand everything, but it's great if you have something that tells you where you can learn more, right? You were talking about YouTube. There's no reason that you can't figure things out nowadays. You can get online, you can get on YouTube, you can find all different ways that people explain things to help you understand.